一开这个镭是创造更多工作给新加坡人啊！一开这个镭啊，五年、十年、十五年后，赚够个钱镭啊！所以这不是白，无代无志去乱花镭啊，乱聊镭啊。 所以人卖误会，这个是真正好的建议。行动当你惊了，安怎会惊呢？十八号竞选，伊讲咱反对党无人才，读书无人才。即阵啊，人唔敢讲了。 有人讲，未使放弃制造业，未使放弃制造业，未使依赖服务业。陈如师没有讲完全放弃制造业，你们不要误会，他没有建议关工厂，他说那些有赚钱的工厂继续的开 ，those factories。 Which are viable, continue to operate. 他的建议是，我们应该走向服务那一边去。所以很多行动党的部长不了解这一点，以为陈如师是要放弃制造业，他整个报告都没有写放弃制造业，他只是说。 慢慢的放松，我们走更多的服务那边去，有可能没有读啊，一定没有读，可能没有读，或者是不会读，所以你们要听明白哦，六个方面之中呢，包括。 产业、工业的重建，企业的重建，第二的，学校的重建，医院的重建，社区的重建，家庭的重建，所以呢。 不是点点爱想镭啊！除了钱啊，我们要建设一个团结的社会，有爱心的社会啊！有爱心的社会。所以这个很值得我们支持的。还有呢？ 我们新加坡人要站起来了，要有那个自信 （self confidence）、self esteem。self esteem and self confidence 跟社会很大的关系。如果社会的压力很大，如果社会的成功的定义 （the definition of success）。 和你的成功的定义不同，你就会有很大的压力，你就会觉得很无能。You would feel helpless and hopeless. So out of these six categories, the one that I think will revive the whole country is the enterprise. Regeneration.
Yes, correct.
Enterprise regeneration 就是说企业的重建。陈如师建议，尤其是那些有创业性的企业，好像电脑方面的，好像表演方面的，好像那种。 戏剧 那种表演方面的 drama, music, art, theater, and anything to do with creativity. His proposal is we give $1 million to 10 Singaporeans, and that will be $10 billion from the $60 billion. And hopefully, each one of them will employ 2 or 3 Singaporeans. So in this way, 20 to 30,000 jobs are created for the whole of Singapore. Yeah, yeah. And these are value-added, creativity-related jobs. And let me tell you, in 5 to 10 years' time, we may have another Bill Gates coming out from Singapore! Yeah! Right now, the creativity level is pretty low because of the helplessness, the kiasuism. People are not venturing enough to create. We hope this enterprise regeneration will bring about a newly creative society. With this creativity, people will feel empowered.
Yes.
Empowered, people will feel confident.
Yes.
People's esteem will go up. Yes. And in no time, we would have a very vibrant society. That is a very simple example of how to revive, how to regenerate and renew the economy. The other 5 areas, family, school, hospital, community, I will leave to other nights to talk about. But these all will improve the quality of life in Singapore. We don't have a national brand. When you think of Mercedes, which country do you think of?
Germany.
When you think of Samsung, which country do you think of?
Honda?
Japan.
Singapore?
ERP,
GRC. We hope 5 to 10 years down the line, someone will come up with a Singapore brand that will be marketed internationally.